Menendez launched the drone attacks against your cities. The United States has nothing to gain by invading China. We're all pawns of Raul Menendez.
Thousands of American drones are heading for our capital cities. Show weapons, Madam President.
Madam President, the SEAL commander who captured Menendez requested to head up your security detail. He's our best authority on Menendez, and he still believes you may be a target.
Sir, we have activity on the ground. Multiple hostiles.
Oh my God. Drones. They're changing course.
Los Angeles. I knew it was too easy to crack this Solarium drive.
He's targeting the president.
Marine One is under attack! Go to ground! Alert the MRAP for immediate pickup!
Madam President, are you okay?
Yeah,
you sure?
Yeah.
Evac the President to prom night.
Calm down! The bullet went through clean, you're gonna be fine!
Still bleeding!
I'm gonna give you something for the pain! Son of a bitch!
Madam President, the drones took out Air Force One and Marine One. We cannot extract you by air.
Jones, what's the status of the other convoy?
LAPD reports surface streets are compromised. Hundreds of heavily armed mercenaries have struck LA simultaneously.
Any word on casualties?
Downtown LA evacuated. Preliminary reports are below expectations.
Thank God. Mason, what's our next move?
Madam President, we're taking you to the prom night shelter under the Bonaventure Hotel in downtown.
Johnson, I want troops in the streets and these drones dealt with.
NORAD, scramble 200 F-838. They're less than 5 minutes out. This is what Menendez planned all along. Taking out the G20 leaders will cripple capitalist governments across the world.
Yeah.
cover fire! Come on, come on, go, go! We gotta make quick! Hold it,